As you might have guessed by now, I'm looking for a new DAW setup to use in my studio. And right now, I'm testing the Motu AVB interfaces. And they are so much better than I first expected. Let me first start by thanking Theo and Lennart for lending me the setup I'm using right now for this review. The setup I have over here consists of a 16A and a 24AO setup. And I also have the Motu switch over here. The system can be connected to your computer over Thunderbolt, USB and AVB. And you can scale the system to a big and complex audio network or just keep it by one simple interface. Because the cool thing of AVB is that you can transport 128 channels over one Ethernet cable like this. 128 channels either way, so 256 channels in total. And the same thing goes for Thunderbolt, by the way. And because the routing capabilities of these interfaces are so versatile, you can even connect through Thunderbolt to one interface and get all the audio channels of the rest of the network. One downside of AVB is that though it works the same as Ethernet, you need special switches which are AVB compatible to run the network, and these switches can get a bit expensive. The upside of AVB is that it's time critical and it even transports accurate word clock information, but I explained more about that in an older video of me which is linked over here somewhere. And then the sound. Is it any good? I can only compare the Motus with my current setup, which consists of Apogee Rosetta converters, which I still really prefer. And what I did for a comparison was wiring the Motus to my whole setup, so all my analog gear, and doing a whole mix on it. And it's hard to describe sound with words, but they sounded better than expected, mostly in the high frequencies, more airy, less penetrating to the ear, and also the lows felt much more dynamic. And to explain this a bit more scientifically, I did a test, which I've linked below, with a sound file that you can run on 192 kHz to check if your word clock, converters, etc., etc., is okay. And if you play the sound file, you should hear silence if everything is okay, but if you hear bobs, crackle, pops, and noises, your setup isn't okay. And the Motus are the first interfaces I've ever heard that are completely quiet when doing this test. So that says a lot about the development that has gone into these converters. All in all, I really like the setup I'm running right now, and it's very likely that it will be my next investment in my studio. One last detail for the people who are also interested in Motu or already own Motus. I recommend everybody to connect them through Thunderbolt, since that stresses the system resources a lot less than connecting it through AVB. And that is my conclusion about the Motu AVB interfaces. They are beyond expectations. If you like this video and want to support me, consider to become a patron. You can start with $1 per month up to whatever you like. So check out the Patreon campaign over here. Please give a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, and check my other videos if you like this one. And if you didn't like this, who cares? For now, thanks for watching and bye bye.